guys, Uncle Mike here, recorded to you from the training room here in Manasquan, New Jersey. Just did a nice strength workout, presses, pull-ups, did front squats, kettlebells. So pull-ups, presses, front squats, some power wheel walking. So just thinking about a little finisher I could do. I want to still utilize those muscles I was using in my training session. I want to do pretty much like a drop set, but I want to incorporate all those movements, similar movements to what I did in my session. So I thought of this. I'm going to do 30 seconds of each four of these movements. I'm going to do 30 seconds of goblet squats. I'm going to use the 24 kilo. I'm going to go as quickly as I can, but keep it under control. Keep good form in my goblet squats. I'm going to go right from goblet squats to to push-ups. Nice strict form on my push-up. I'm not going to just bang them out. I'm going to just keep my focus on my form. Keep focus on the tension in my upper back and my midsection. Also, pull-ups, strict dead hang, chin over the bar. I'm not going to flail around. I'm just going to do strict pull-ups and then finish up with a nice tight plank and focus on my breathing, because I'm going to be tired by the time this 2 minutes is up. So it's a 2 minute finisher of the following movements. I'm going to see how many reps I can get. I probably won't count until I look at the video later, but here it goes. Starting with goblet squats. See what happens here. This is going to be, I think this is going to be fairly challenging for me. So there it is, 2 minutes. Four things. Good finisher. Felt a little fatigued on the pull-ups after doing hold the bell and doing the push-ups. The breathing was challenging on the plank. So that's it. Give it a try. See how you do.